For over 35 years, Omstar Environmental Products has found a cost-effective way to clean the environment while supporting large industry.
It's a win-win-win-win product.
Years ago, legendary actor, environmentalist Dennis Weaver talks about Omstar DX1, and here's what the media had to say.
A new additive for diesel fuel is showing promise in helping to reduce air pollution.
CBS says
a new fuel additive that cuts emissions by a third and increases mileage by 20%.
Fox News says
it shows black smoke from the trucks can be reduced by 90%.
Omstar's environmental products received a lot of media attention back in the 1980s, but was soon captured by large industry.
You probably wouldn't believe it.
And over the years, the product was extensively tested under two names.
D12ATX is the same like Gamma 88. It's our product, it's just a different name.
Omstar family scientist Dr. George Paskalov and
I'm Dr. Bob Hoekstra
describe the benefits of Omstar DX1.
I'm the former director of the University of Central Florida's Engine Research Laboratory. The product reduces friction very substantially in an engine.
It's a lubricant for fuel. It's not a fuel additive.
You're releasing horsepower and we gain a fuel economy.
And once you decrease the friction, you are not generating any heat. And heat is a problem for emissions.
What an amazing combination. Easily injected into the engine, put in the oil, and significantly improves fuel economy, longevity, and improves our environment.
Omstar DX1 is a complex mixture of synthetic esters for gas and diesel engines.
It's been tested thoroughly.
Add this fatty bioester to your car and you'll go far with Omstar DX1 while cleaning the environment at the same time. Go to cleanstarproducts.com for more information.